Now here's a book full of photographs that my ancestors made some generations ago. They're wearing the latest clothes in a nautical way. The Suez Canal close behind is frozen in time. The deck crew stare out of a mine, and they seem to be considering me here on my Egyptian couch. Oh, the life on Edwardian steamships is measured and slow, while down below there are fires that shudder and clangs and thunder and sweat caked and smoke. Cauldrons to stoke to send the ship on her way, tasting the salt in the spray. And a century later I scan the equator from my Egyptian couch. And the news that every day brings contains the strangest of things. But with confident smiles my forebears decline to gaze into the wings. So they look from the photographs and they're curious now, wondering how we turned out. Let's say, like the Chinese adage, we're living our lives in interesting times.